各位观众朋友大家好，欢迎收看看军文学英语，我是 Amy， 透过军事新闻一起学习英文用语。今天带大家看到，由于俄国威胁持续增加，未来数年内在东欧驻防之美国与北约部队的数量可能增加。不过美国军事官员尚未推动在此区域增加更多的常驻基地。欧洲目前约有10万美军驻防，包括因2022年俄国入侵乌克兰而进入波兰与罗马尼亚的约2万人在内。美军并未参与对抗俄国，但与奔赴前线作战的乌军一同训练。另约有4万北约部队也在此驻防，以支援东欧国家的安全措施。美国欧洲指挥部指挥官卡沃里将军表示，此部署为北约东扩的一部分，并说安置部队的基础设施已到位，还可依需求增加数量。卡沃里说，鉴于俄国在此区域野心勃勃，官员正规划在可见的未来持续轮调美军进驻波兰与其他东欧地区。
The number of US and NATO troops stationed in Eastern Europe could increase in coming years as Russian threats continue to grow. But American military officials aren't yet pushing to add more permanent bases in the region. Roughly 100,000 US service members are stationed throughout Europe today, including about 20,000 who were surged to countries like Poland and Romania in response to the Russian invasion of Ukraine in 2022. US forces have not been involved in fighting against Russia, but have trained with Ukrainian forces headed to the front lines. Another 40,000 NATO troops are stationed in the region as well, in support of Eastern European countries' security efforts.
这边我们看到
permanent
是常驻的的意思，在军语词典中，固定炮台也可以用。
Permanent emplacement. General Christopher Cavoli, head of US European Command, said the deployments are part of a definite shift eastward for the NATO alliance, and said infrastructure is in place to up the troop numbers even more if needed. Cavoli said officials are planning to continue rotating US units into Poland and other Eastern European sites for the foreseeable future, in recognition of Russian aggression in the region.
这边我们看到
rotating
是轮调的意思。好的，以上就是今天的节目内容，记得按赞、订阅、追踪、开启小铃铛，看军文学英语，感谢大家的收看，我们下次见。